everyone, welcome to the 106th Alberta Open Men's Final. We're here with Kevin Portman, one of the Open players, and David Rosolatos, myself from Tennis Alberta, will be doing the live commentary for this match.
Hi everyone, I hope you're gonna enjoy the show. So right now Ryan is playing very well, he's up 5-4. I hope Kevin can come back. That was a great shot here. Wow, what a great back and down the line.
Wow, yeah, that was incredible.
Let's see now how Kevin's gonna return. He needs to be very close to the line because we are indoors, so he's pretty fast. And let's see where Ryan's gonna serve. Oh, that was a great placement. Nice recovery.
Close,
yeah.
You were saying earlier that it's a lot faster to play indoors.
Yeah, totally, because I mean you know air, so it's easier for the ground stroke to hit it, but it's much faster, the balls become much faster, and the courts look very fast actually here. Oh. So that's why players who have big serve, big forehand, advantage, you know, and maybe you can go also more to the net, so the points is more quicker.
I see. So it's advantageous then to train indoors.
Yes, totally.
Therefore, as Canadians who usually train indoors, we should be very well situated.
Yes, that's
right?
Why two Canadians are in the final right now.
Exactly.
So we'll see who's gonna win it, but. Oh, there is a let right now, so they're gonna. It's invisible. That was a great serve again, open the angle to finish down the line. That's what they did. Like, I saw like 3 or 4 games, they did the same plan. So, they keep with the same structure of the point. Wow, it's a great serve.
Wow, yes. I wish we had a radar gun on that one.
Yeah, that would be nice. I think around more than 200 on that one.
Oh,
for sure. What's a great first set. What do you think about the second set? Kevin can come back.
I think that was pretty close, 4-6. You can always come around from that. Very
you know,
fast.
Tennis always is never finish. You know, until the match point is never in the end, so you can always come back.
Exactly, the momentum can shift completely between sets.
Totally.
Especially, you know, the person who is leading usually gets a boost in confidence, starts taking chances, right?
Yeah, if I remember, actually Kevin was up on the first set, he was leading, and you see the momentum change and Ryan take the advantage, so we'll see. It's very important at the beginning to start like very close with your opponent.
Shall we take a look at the stats so far?
Yeah, sure.
So let's see. To start from up top, so
you see, like
the number of aces from Ryan is quite a lot.
Very good, and actually indoor you need to have good first serve percentage is very important, and aces can really help you to win your games. Double foot, yeah, Kevin not bad too. It's really better to not have one, especially in important points.
Yes.
And winners, I mean, Kevin, 6 winners, maybe can be even more because, you know, you play indoors, maybe second set, they're gonna just let it play.
It's quite a number of unforced error from Kevin's part.
Yeah. I hope the next second set is gonna be less. It's gonna be a fair match. Maybe can win the second set.
Exactly.
We have a third set coming up.
But he's forced quite a few errors towards Rihanna, I believe.
Yeah. First and percentage, you say 68, that's very important. Second serve. Let's see now.
Let's get back into the match.
First serving, very good serve. Wow, what a nice backhand on the line again. He's doing the same building points like the first set. Open up, and when you have the chance, he's going down the line.
Right.
You have a very good backhand. That was in. Or? That was in. What a great return. On the line.
Just on the line, wow.
Just on the line. Because it was a good serve from Kevin, actually.
I was saying earlier when they were rallying, they were painting the baseline. That was pretty impressive. It's always great to see that.
It's true. That was a good try. Very good try. But unfortunately, you didn't get him. It's important this serve now to come back in the game. Serve.
Awesome serve.
He really, Ryan really like when you serve him on the back end, you know, because he can block and just take the pace of Kevin. And if you can just open up a bit, like angles, as we did on the last serve, it'd be advantage. Very good serve.
Wow.
Very good. I told you, first serve is very important, especially indoor.
Yes.
You can see. Wow, it's rally.
Great rally.
Amazing rally.
Ryan was able to return that smash. That was impressive.
Yeah, it was. I think it was the longest rally in this match.
Yes.
For now.
It sure looked like it.
It's important again now that Kevin make a good serve, good first serve, to have the chance to come back in this game. What do you think, he's gonna play wild or down the tee? What's your pronostic?
I think he's gonna go for his backhand, right?
Yeah,
yep, there we go.
To break in the second. It's a very nice organization this year for the tournament.
Oh, thank you.
Like, first time I'm playing, so that's...
We hope to have you back again.
I hope too. I mean, I really have a great time. playing my final double in maybe 2 hours, so I hope it's gonna go well.
So I'll be up here commentating about you.
Oh, thanks. You're gonna enjoy the tennis. I'm actually playing with Kevin, so you know, two Kevin in the final, that's gonna be lucky.
Yeah, so you usually train with Kevin?
No, it's actually first time I met him, first time I actually play with him in doubles, so he's a nice guy.
Is it quite often when you're on tour that you will like pair up with somebody else?
Yeah, can be, yes. I prefer sometimes to play with a person I know, because you need to have a good chemistry in double. But we have a great tournament with Kevin so far, so I can say we have a good chemistry.
See those strong serves.
That was a bit out.
I think I felt it all the way here.
Oh,
the vibrations from the
around 200 again, maybe. It'd be nice to have the radar.
Yes. Something to put
that
in
was
the
cruise on the line. So.
Yes.
Good return from Kevin.
Very good. Yes.
From Dutoit. Actually, I play him in singles and he played very well that day. Very great serve.
I think we have now some media on court.
Oh, nice. It's coming more and more official.
Yes.
A few years gonna compete against the Rogers Cup.
Maybe. No, we don't want to be competing with our parent organization.
Is it? That's a great serve again.
Wow. We're just sitting right on top of on the sky
and we can
bridge,
feel the ball.
We can feel the ball, the serves from Dutoit. It's that strong. Another ace.
Kevin is really a good game right now. He's a good serve. First percentage in to come back in the set. Oh, great serve. Close to the line. Kevin needs to try to play more on his body, because the moment you have the chance to make him run, he likes to play, you know, running forehands, running backhands, but he should try to play more, mixing more to his body, to close the angle.
Right.
Especially if he's playing indoor, so. Good serve.
Very good serve.
Perfect on the line.
Yes, he's placing the ball very well there.
You cannot play better shot than on the line and
yes.
Winner.
Yes.
very well. What do you think he's gonna serve him?
I think he's gonna go down the tee this time.
Down the tee?
Yeah. Let's see.
I see some on the tee, I see. We tried.
We tried to guess.
A great drop shot.
Probably.
He's at 40-30. He should have a good serve now. Maybe good finish to the net. Because Rayan right now is in confidence. He's in the first set. He's up to zero.
Yeah. Let's see. Lots of pressure if he wants to take that second serve harder, potentially, you know, finish the point early.
Yeah.
And that's game?
Game, yeah.
That's...
We're gonna see a comeback from Kevin, maybe? Let's hope. Really nice for a tournament.
Yes, a three-setter. Oh, this is great for viewership.
True. How was your tournament?
Well, between running to do things, I did get a chance to compete in both singles and doubles in men's 4.0. I won my first round.
Oh, cool.
In men's singles, and then in the early morning the next day I lost.
But maybe you're tired to organizing everything, you know?
Yeah, I would say I'd put a good fight for 4 hours of sleep.
Oh wow. That's a great job anyway.
Yes, train your body and mind for hard competition.
That's the key. Next year you're gonna do better for sure.
I will need to come back as I need to chat with our media representative downstairs.
All right. So I'm gonna keep going commentating the match. So as David left the place, now I found a great commentator, which is she's gonna play the final Women Open. It's Maria Petrescu.
Hi everyone. Yes, I'm just here for a little while waiting for David to come back, but I'll do a little bit of commentating. That's always fun.
It's always nice to have a woman commentating the match also. It's important to the mix.
That's true. It's nice to have the diversity.
What do you think about the match so far, Rayan?
I think Rayan is serving well. That's his main strength. He's trying to be aggressive and he's doing a good job of pushing Kevin back behind the baseline, and he's taking away space, keeps pushing him back, and then that's how he won the first set in my opinion. And by putting that pressure, Kevin was struggling with his first serve percentage today, and I think that's been making a difference, especially they moved from outdoors to indoors. It's so much faster, and so far Rayan is the more aggressive player. Kevin is fighting, but I think he needs to hold his ground better and get his first serve percentage up. I think that's key to him finding a way back to fight in the second set.
And like the, now it's 15-0, we can have a chance to.
Towards the end of the first set, he came out on top and had a lot of great serves.
nice ball from Kevin, but a great defense from Ryan.
Yes, but I really think that Kevin has had a lot of opportunities to move in, to step in, and he's just a little bit too late, and that's why he's coming up short on those balls.
Yeah, I need to try to stay more into the court to take the ball early.
As soon as he gets just a couple feet behind the baseline, Rion does a really good job of staying aggressive and just takes over the point, especially on the serve.
It's actually the key indoor, the placement on the serve. Do it hard.
Great point.
Great return from Kevin. Great return.
He really wants to get more of those. He wants to get that return in the middle of the court, take away the angle from Rion, and those are the points he wants to play. Return games. But on the deuce side, that's where his percentage is falling short. It's much lower on the deuce side than on the ad side, I would say.
Yeah, double foot doesn't help Kevin to come back on this set. Get back the momentum right now if you want the chance to.
For sure. He's already under a lot of pressure, you know, being one set down, down 3-1, down the break, left 15. He's about to come up with the shot right now.
Great. Wow.
That was a great point. That was
great open and nice angle. Have the chance to move Ryan.
Even though he didn't get inside the baseline, he still stayed maybe 1 foot behind, and that's maybe the closest he's been, and that's what he wants to do.
He should go more to the net, I think, to be more aggressive in offense way. Thank you. Safety on this kind of shot. He's going right now for a bit too much. This doesn't help him. That was a great idea.
But Rion is just doing a great job. He just stayed on top of him. He played a lot of high percentage shots. And he's keeping the pressure on Kevin. It's getting tough and now he's serving. Kevin is in a lot of trouble coming up.
What about your tournament, Maria? I heard you're gonna play soon your final.
Well, I'm actually playing right after they finish, so I have to go soon.
Alright. You're gonna play indoor? I mean, I heard the weather is better outside.
Yes, but there's still a chance of rain, so both me and my opponent prefer to finish playing indoors, actually. Right. So.
Then good luck to you.
Thank you. Actually going to go warm up soon, so I'll let you commentate the rest of the match. Hopefully David comes back soon so you're not
I hope
all
I
alone.
Stay alone but,
but anyways, you're great, you do a good job and
thank you. First time commentating actually.
And I don't know if people know, but you're actually in the doubles final later on and you're playing with Kevin.
Yes, actually my partner, so
yes.
Let's hope
so,
the best for
good luck
the final.
To you.
Thank
good
you Maria.
You,
so nice to have you on live.
Thank you.
Bye. So David is back maybe?
I'll be back soon. I just have to deal with some more tournament organizing stuff.
All the week. Amazing. David is always on top. I think Ryan have a break to the washroom. Strange, normally it's always after the first or second set. I hope it's not an injury. serving. That was a great serve from Ryan. Kevin needs to step in more to try to catch his serve. If he's staying a bit too far, he won't have chance because he's playing indoor. So you don't have time to cut the ball. Great winner from Ryan again. One around forehand down the line. Helping with the first percentage of serve again. Serve is from Ryan. Oh. The ref's in, but Kevin's right out. To repeat the point. Ryan is on the top of his game right now, a lot of confidence. We could see on the last point with this forehand run around. A lot of confidence. That was a nice backhand cross court from Kevin. Stick to this game if you want to stay in the final and have a chance to win the trophy. Great serve. Serve from Kevin again. Now Ryan's gonna try to keep his serve. To have a chance to win the trophy. The 106 here of the tournament. actually seeing Maria warming up for a match. I hope she's gonna play well. She have a good run for this week's tournament. Okay, let's see, come back to the game, let's see if Ren has a chance to keep his serve to win the title. Serve from my ace. Serve from Ryan again. Good wide serve. Now you have a championship point. Very nice finish. Yeah. game set and match. Ryan Dutoit, congratulations to him. He had an amazing run of this tournament for this 106 Open at Montville. So it was a great match. Thank you for everyone for watching, and I hope you have fun to watch this final, and hope to see you next year. Bye. And soon there will be the final of the woman, Maria Petrescu again.
And I'm back.
David is back. Wow, that's nice to see you. Just in time after this amazing match. I mean, Ryan played very well, giving us his chances. But it's a good tournament from Ryan. I mean, he served very well. He have great strokes, real confidence. I saw him very confident for all the tournament that he played. Mm-hmm. So you can see on the score, like 6-2 at the end, like he played very solid and he's a great player. I hope all the best for him and his future. So
have these players ever played each other before? You know?
You mean professional?
Yeah.
Yes, they are. I know that Ryan had points before. Maybe he still has points. So I hope the best for him. And also Kevin. Both of them professional. So
it's quite unexpected when you have. Because I think Ryan was seeded 2, right?
Seeded 2. Yeah, totally. Yeah, the two seeds played, true. Okay, yeah. Kevin was number one seed. So both of them have a great tournament.
I know,
but
now
Kevin have one more chance to win the title.
That's right,
title.
With you.
Yeah, true. So let's do the best. Let's hope we can come back with a trophy at this event.
Yes. Or the big check.
Or the big check. But I will go more for the trophy, because it's a nice, you know, you can put in your bedroom. And
exactly.
It's nice.
Do you have a big, like, display of trophies?
I wish. He's starting.
He's starting your collection?
Yeah,
nice.
When I was a junior, yes, I had some trophies. But not too many, you know.
I don't know if you saw Daniel Nestor's retirement party.
Yes, I had a chance to see that. Very nice.
Very impressive how many trophies he brought to his house. So it got me thinking, all professional players might have this special closet, you know, where all the nice trophies.
True. Or you do like Marat Safin and you sell all the trophies.
When you don't have money.
That's just the one thing, but I will never do that. Even if I am homeless one day, I will never sell my trophy.
Yes.
That's a part of you, you know.
Thank you.